Rachel Jeantel. What did you think of her as a witness?
Here's what I think about Rachel Jeantel myself. I think that she was a reluctant witness who didn't want to be there. I think her mom and Miss Fulton got together and said something like, you need to go tell this woman what happened to her son and do it now. And I think that's what happened.
And how much was actual fact, do you think, from her testimony?
I think what happened was once she was put in the position of having to talk, we know that what she did was smooth over a lot of the rough spots of what Trayvon was talking to her about. We know that she didn't talk about the racist terms that may have been used or the colorful language that he may have used. And I think what she did was just give a sanitized version to mom, because after all, I think she was being sensitive to Miss Fulton having just lost her son. I think Miss Jeantel came across as being not wanting to be there. I think she had a bit of an attitude because she was there. I don't think she took very kindly to the way Mr. West was examining her.
Oh, I think you're quite right, yeah.
And I think that showed. And I give her her due in that she didn't want to be involved in our system. She was sort of thrust into our system, one that she's completely unaware of, and she was sort of stuck and prodded. And if you put me in a hospital and started sticking needles in my arm and pulling blood, I'd resist. And I think that's what she did.
Like I told the mother from the beginning, if officer wants to talk to me, know the exact story, everything about what happened that night, they will reach me at my number. You got it?
Do you wish that you had done that cross-examination?
I wish that I'd done all cross-examination.
No, but you know what I mean. That particular one, you talked already about the sensitivity issues with Don West. Do you think, was there a time you wanted to jump up and say, you know what, Don, hold on a second, I think I'll take this from here?
I respect Don and his abilities. He's a great lawyer. I have developed some talents that were apparent in this trial of how to walk through some delicate areas with witnesses. Maybe it wasn't the best circumstance with Miss Fulton, but with other witnesses, I think I've evidenced the talent or an ability to sort of address issues. I would have addressed Miss Jeantel in a slightly different way. But having said that, Mr. West or Don got out a lot of information that we needed out.